Go.
Hello.
Hello, teacher.
How are you?
I'm great and excited today.
Okay. Are you excited for the speaking test?
Yes.
Good. Okay. Now let's start with part one. So you have to answer some questions. Question number one is, what would you do if the volcano erupts?
I would find a shelter and run it to not see the dangerous.
Mm-hmm. Question two. Why are recycling, reducing, and reusing good ideas?
Because recycling, reducing, and reusing all protect and save the environment. If we don't have it, the environment, we don't know where to live.
Now, question three. What do you like to do when you are on holiday?
I would like to swim in the beach, play volleyball, and fly a kite.
Okay. Now let's move to the part two. Here you have to choose four apples, okay?
I choose number four.
If you could live whatever you wanted, where would you live?
I live in Dubai, because in Dubai, they have the largest and tallest hotel.
Okay, so you want to live in a hotel?
Yes.
Okay, just another. If a stranger on the street asks for some money, how much would you give him?
I will give him 20,000 Vietnam dong, because if he loves the bread and a water.
Enough to buy bread and water, okay? Now, let's move to the next part. So here you have to present the plan. You plan a holiday in 1 minute, okay?
First, I go to Halong Bay. I will take a rest in one hotel. Then, I went to the beach in afternoon and play in the sea. Then I fly a big kite. The next day, we visit this island on Halong Bay. We can see many trees. So we have to see the environment. Then in the afternoon, we go to a restaurant and eat seafood.
Okay, good. Four. So here there is two pictures. There are two pictures, so you have to choose. You find the difference between picture one and picture two, okay?
In picture one, there a woman go out of the canoe, and but in picture two, the woman is go in the canoe. In picture one, this kid is chasing a dog. Mm-hmm. In picture one, the man who in the shop is solving a flower, but in chapter 2, he solves
selling newspapers. Okay. Here, it's a story time. So the name of the story is Paul Gets Sick. So I need to read a story.
Yesterday, I see a children named Paul play outside when it rained. The next day, Paul has got sick and it is very cold. In the afternoon, he was very, very tired and had to sleep in his bed. His mom gave him some medicine.